Hi, I'm Graham Steele, Head of Product of the Cyber Group here in SandboxAQ, and today I'm joined by Stephen from our engineering team. So Stephen, what is cryptographic key sprawl and why should I care about it?
Yeah, sure. So a few years ago, there was a similar problem. It's actually called secret sprawl. Mm-hmm. And what a secret sprawl is essentially you have all different kinds of digital systems and applications around, and usually you need to have access tokens and stuff in order to be able to authenticate into those systems.
Right.
In order to access them, you have to put these access keys or secret keys everywhere. Like, mm-hmm. I want your laptop be able to access that system. Yeah. I want my laptop being able to do that as well. Mm-hmm. And also some other machine might need to do that on its own. And hence, you will have all of these kind of access tokens lying around everywhere. And in case if something leaks, yeah. And all of a sudden you have a security problem. However, some new pattern I've been noticing lately, mm-hmm. is actually a little bit more than just a secret sprawl problem. Okay. So secret sprawl, we're talking about symmetric secrets and access API tokens, access keys. But there are also another fundamental type of essentially cryptographic objects on our systems. These are asymmetric keys. Mm-hmm. So for example, there are like the elliptic curve keys, the RSA keys. Every single person's laptop or device will have these kind of keys just lying around. Mm-hmm. And you have no idea when they generate those keys, how often they've been using those keys, or whether they have, like, how securely they are storing those keys.
Right.
And essentially, that suddenly becomes a huge management problem. And what if some of those keys accidentally got leaked out? What's the potential impact? What are some of the potential implications of those? It's very hard to track. And then that's kind of what I call like the cryptographic key sprawl problem.
Awesome. So if you want to find out a bit more about how we are building ActiveGuard here at SandboxAQ to help organizations make their journey from untracked key sprawl to managed keys, there'll be a link under the video. And just remains for me to say thank you very much, Stephen.
Yeah, no problem.